peeping Toms.
Thank you.
Sayonara, freak show.
Sorry, double vision.
Man, a plan, and an aerosol can. Made the world a little better place. Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me.
Thank you. Hey, mister.
Sign our petition to get drugs off the streets? Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs turned her into a bioterrorist. We need your help to keep our streets clean of that kind of filth.
Filth, huh?
Hey, you're either fighting with us or against us.
What's the name of that book? You know, the one that says, let he who is without sin cast the first stone?
Radical.
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. But maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge.
Yeah, plus there's probably less people I want to kick the crap out of up there.
That too.
It was the Bible. By the way, what I was quoting, it was the Bible, if you were wondering.
I wasn't.
Okay, just need a place to hide. Okay, this is good. Surveillance. Hobo style.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond. No!
It's okay! God! Not this again! Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate! Speed of light, baby! Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Just leave me alone!
You can run up walls? You have got to be kidding me.
Come on, Delson! Pick it up!
I gotta finish what I came to do!
You've got to calm down, all right? Just relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to Gordon K!
Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news, I'm not a night person.
P.O.P. bastard!
Huh? Maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I'm not going back!
That was awesome. Doesn't even tickle.
Not anymore.
Listen to me, I'm not with Augustine!
You're one of the goddamn robots!
How many times? Wait, are there really robots? I just want some of your powers, that's all.
Just leave me alone!
Really moves. Come on, Towers, I know you're in there. Surprise me. Oh, I am so gonna use this! You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you? Clever girl.
Stop it! Just leave me alone! I am not going back!
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they... Oh, God, Brent. The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot. Taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Delson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Gosh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on, get up. Oh, hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Delson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way! Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Should be my responsibility.
Yeah, because responsibility is not exactly something you excel at.
I got this.
Fine. I'm here for the tribe, not the Holland bioterrorists.
I'm a conduit.
He's cool. He's normally cool. He's just
Not today.
Yeah. Let's talk.
All right, Reg, sorry.
Oh, look who it is. What, is the meeting of the Conduit Club finally over?
I just wanted to talk to her, okay? To see if maybe she could help us out. Oh, you are not doing the pouting Reggie thing, are you? You know I hate that.
Look, you know someone like that shouldn't be free to roam the streets.
Are you forgetting who else is someone like that?
Not the same. You're different.
Yes, I know. I'm your brother. And your brother is asking for your help and trying to stay alive. If you won't do it for me, then do it for the tribe.
Fine. What do you need?
Thank you. I need to see what else this new power can do, and you are my go-to guy when it comes to finding the core relays.
There. I sent it. For the tribe and you.
Thank you. I'll let you know what I get.
No, I don't want to know what you get.
Goodbye, pouting Reggie. Hey, Fetch, you know... Those blowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Thank you. fully charged.
that camera was expensive.
What? I lost Smoke? Well, what's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?